Welcome to yet another Let's Play of Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess. Today, we're playing as Link. Got Link on, and now we're gonna go, whoa! Alright, well, I'm already dead. Alright, let's not do that anymore. Alright, let's see, where do we go? Where to go? I don't think we can go here yet. Alright, well, my character's almost dead because I've made the stupid decision of trying to jump down there. Let's see. What am I? Oh, my character's really hurt. I'm gonna go and get some of these so I can get a heart container, maybe. Heart container? I really need a heart container. Alright. Let's see. Whoa, what'd you do? Awesome. Alright. Now I just don't really want to... What was I supposed to be doing here? Oh, there we go. I see now how this works now. Ah, here we go. All right, let's see. Can't see anything. It's all right. Oops. Put away that. There we go. Oh, God. Die. Oh, what's this? Oh, I found something. Let me go throw this at somebody else. Oh, God. Here. Wait, I found something. Secrets come first. Oh, nope. No. Okay. First, I've got to get that out of the way. Taken. All right. Here. Come on up there, Link. Go up faster. Man, my guy is, like, really almost dead. I need a heart container really fast. Not know how the Navi's in my way. Get out of here, Navi. Nobody likes you. This is why, because you're annoying. Oh, shoot. Oh, shisa. Dash through the water faster. This water is really murky. I do not want to be in that water anymore. Yeah. Can't, like, go up this faster. Eh, screw it. I'll go do it another time. Hurry! Jump! Got some sweet platforming skills. Oh, God! That actually scared me. Oh, man. That... Alright, that was actually really, really terrifying. Well, I got full life now, that's good. That's definitely a good thing. Oh, wait. What's this thing? Oh God, he's got a bomb. Don't want to touch that bomb anymore. Don't like bombs in this game. Wow, it exploded something. Ooh, pots. We're gonna go over there and get those pots. Go away, I don't want to fight you. That chicken? Whoa, that is creepy. That's like a chicken person. Ah, just don't. Stop looking at it, Link. That's creepy. That's the creepiest thing ever. Oh God, that's creepy. All right, that's terrifying actually. Called. Yeah, just go away, creepy thing. I don't really want to touch you anymore. You're just so weird. Stop it. Just so creepy. Oh, God. Die, fool. Get out of here. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna see at this thing now. I'm gonna shoot it out of its fat little face. You got shot so hard, bro. Jump over there. Oh, what's this? Oh, we need a key. Well, we can't open that without a key, so stop getting so excited, monkey. What's in here? We can't really go anywhere, can we? Alright, let's see. I guess I just have to open this? Alright, well, no, that's not the thing. We don't use brute force for this. Well, how do we get... Now, where do we get the key? Key's here. It's just something I'm missing. Missing something. Let's see. Oh, spider. Alright, come here, you little sucker. Just trying to get up there. Bam! Alright, let's go. That spider won't exactly be bothering us anymore. Or don't come up, monkey, whatever. You do whatever you want. I'm Link, and I'm gonna climb this thing. Look, listen. Shut up, Navi, nobody likes you. Hoo-yah! Alright, what am I missing here? I'm missing something, and I will find out what I'm missing. There's obviously a key that needs to go there. And I can open this. Is this where I've already been? I'm pretty sure this is where I've already been. Wait, no, I haven't been here before. Alright, yeah, I see where this is going now. Alright. Stupid birds. Stay away, birds. You attack me, birds, I'll be very, very enraged at you. Yeah. Throw. Oh, wait. No, that's what I thought. I could put that flower thing right there. Can't, though. Oops, can't go that way. But I can open this. And it's a key. Oh, yeah, I know where this is. Ah, let's go back, monkey. Where'd the monkey go? Hope the monkey's following me. Monkey's not following me, I'll feel very angry. I feel like I'm playing Skyward Sword right now. Whoa! Okay, apparently the monkey never left this room. That's creepy. Alright, now I got the key. Got the key, we can go through and take out some fools, I think. Hopefully those fools will take... Oh no, there's another monkey! He's trapped! Let's go save your monkey friend, or you can do it. Man, that monkey's got some skills. You know, banging on the cage isn't gonna work. You gotta slice it open with a sword. Of course, you guys don't have swords, but whatever. Whoa, okay, that broke behind me. That was kind of weird. Navi shows on the screen every time I try and slash my sword. Because I can swing my sword, so my whatever material this sword is made out of. How do I get up there? Oh, check. Well, doing that is not a very smart idea. You'll hurt yourself. Oh, do you want me to do that? Alright. Ah, there you go, that works. Hey. I hope your friend doesn't accidentally die. Oh, shoot. Okay, the monkey's alive. I thought the monkey would die that time. Oh, shoot, monsters. Monster guys were pretty pissed for freeing the monkey. Why'd they have one monkey captured? Why'd they have, like, multiple monkeys captured? I want to pull a finisher on this guy. Finish him! Shoot in the leg! Alright, where do we go now, monkey? I am not 100% sure where we go. Alright, apparently these monkeys are really happy to be reunited. I'm not 100% sure you knew that monkey. Alright. I can't do that stuff. I'm not that athletic. Hi-ya! Oh, shoot. I let go too early. Don't worry. I'm coming back up. I am not an athletic character in this game. Why doesn't Link go to, like, the gym? Or, like, do gymnastics? Hi-ya! There we go. Yeah! Jukage! Alright, where do you next? Let's see, where to go? I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. But I'll find it eventually. Sometime. Alright, do I have to go back this way? I assume I have to go back this way. Wait, I came from here. Oh wait, yeah, I can do this. Alright, let's keep going. Rolling, 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 what? Rolling, 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 what? I love that song. Alright. Hey, yeah. If Link was slightly more athletic, I could jump onto this and grab on. Link, you're not very good at your job. I mean, Link, why don't you just, like, grab onto it? If you were slightly more athletic. Link is apparently not athletic because he was just... He can't even grab onto that. Is it that difficult to grab onto? Hey-ya! Rolling, 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 what? Rolling, rolling, oh god! I didn't mean to do that. Wait, monkeys can't swim. This game's so unrealistic. Monkeys can't swim in real life. I'm actually gonna go fishing here. I'm actually gonna take a break to go fishing. For a little me time, I should say. I'm gonna do a little me time. Oh, except for there's a monster there. Die, 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 monster. Alright, time for some fishing. Come on, I wanna go fishing for me. Fishing's pretty boring. Yeah, fishing's really boring. There's no fish in the water today. Alright guys, that's been Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Ask if you want more. Actually, screw what you think. I'm gonna play more anyways. Alright, see you guys next time. Bye.